Ex-Pakistan fast bowler Shoaib Akhtar has revealed that a bookie once offered him $1 million, two S-class Mercedes and an apartment in UK's Fulham to fix a match. He added that he closed the door of the room where the bookie approached him and gave him a beating. Akhtar recently also claimed he was surrounded by match fixes in Pakistan team Azure. Subscribe to the channel for more news.